I've only come across him once in the school archives.
Hisako, please listen to me. You must ask no one about Miss Arena's father. Understand?
He was essentially erased from the Nakiri family. What business does he have with Miss Arena now?